Hey there. If you're looking for ways to broaden your online content options, these two solutions might have come into your site: Smart DNS and VPN, a virtual private network. So how are they different and which one to choose? Let me give you a rundown of what these two technologies are. Just a reminder, DNS or domain name servers are used for translating domain names, for example, NordVPN.com, into numeric IP addresses. Basically, this is how you're able to access a website when you enter its address into your browser. Smart DNS replaces the DNS address assigned to you by your internet provider with a DNS address in a different location. By doing so and removing any data that could point to your geographical location, Smart DNS makes you appear to be accessing a website from another location. But it doesn't give you full privacy. Your real IP address isn't truly hidden. VPN, on the other hand, is capable of doing more than just spoofing your geolocation to access content. It also secures your internet traffic with strong encryption. When you connect to a remote VPN server in a specific country, your real IP address is hidden. So, if you want to access online content and keep your information safe and private at the same time, VPN is a go-to solution. To learn more about VPN and online security, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.